the service of Vatican Radio.
Welcome to our half-hour daily program for Africa.
In today's church bulletin, Pope Francis received the Jewish leaders from the Vatican and the Director General of UNESCO for the multilingual education in schools. That will be followed by our future culture and society. I'm John Baptist to see. On Thursday, Pope Francis received an audience.